I'm going to paint my Sarlacc Pit. Just got some regular old brown paint. And I keep my paint brushes. My plastic tube. Sorry for the leaf blowing. My neighbor's over there blowing her leaves off her yard. It's like a constant sound. I want to dab. There's so much detail into this. You just want to dab it because there's so many crevices. They give it that texture of like realism, is what I like to call it. You just dab it. Stab it to get inside those, so you know, you really don't have to. So you won't have to come back and do that again, but I will have to apply a different coat or another coat, so I will have to come back and touch it up a little bit. One video I will show you how to make the teeth, these spike teeth. It's really easy. take a little work, but it's really easy. They're made of plastic, hard plastic. The crevices, little crack, not cracks, but it just, it's, I love the way the detail came out on this. This is great. So if you ever want to repaint this in a different darker color, you can do that, and that detail will show out. It'll show up, it'll pop. If you just skim along that, the outer detail will definitely pop out and leave the inner detail brown, which I might do. I might do like a skim across the surface just to make the detail pop up in a different color, maybe brown or something, or I mean like a rust color, or like a pink, like a fleshy color. So the Sarlacc will, you know, make it more realistic, I guess, what you could say. That's it for the first coat. Like I said, one day I will show you how to make the teeth, how to paint them, how to do things, including what I use for this part right here.